Hi guys, it's Rob from Royal Blue Exotics, just with an update of my first clutch that hatched out. I don't know if most people saw the cutting video, and these are the results. They've all had their first shed. So as a reminder, the pairing was Banana, Butter, Female Maker, Bretta, Female Leopard. So what do I go through them individually and get you to have a look. So the first one up, the little boy, which is a Butter Leopard. Absolutely lovely. What the leopard gene tends to do with the butter is it kind of makes it goes all stripy. So this little fella is quite stripy. Just get that. Okay. Yeah, you can see that's the influence of the leopard, what it does with the butter. And the side pattern kind of all broken up. This is little boy. Really nice. I've not yet seen anything that's not nice with leopard, to be honest. Leopard really makes things really, really nice. So that is the Butter Leopard. I then produced two bananas. Now this next one kind of defied the odds a little bit. Like I say, it was a female maker. This little banana, but this little fella is a male. So it kind of works out with a female maker, you've kind of got a 5% and 10% chance of hitting a male. And here he is, here's the result. Lovely purple oranges. I'm doing this for a while, but hopefully you can see the colour on this guy. They are livening up a little bit. So yeah, so banana male, but it's so orangey, the sides are really, really nice. He's kind of got like a little blushed out head. And I'll show his sister, let me just grab his sister. Another banana, but kind of this one's just a little bit kind of darker. You can see the difference between the head, it's kind of really orangey. And this one is blushed out. So this is the boy and this is the girl. But really, really nice. So two bananas, one male, one female. Although this one, I don't know. Yeah, banana. But they are quite different. And then what I was really going for, my whole back was a female banana leopard, which I was lucky enough to produce, and here she is. Wow, and this is absolutely stunning. So this is a female banana leopard. Dark purple colours are just immense. Lovely orangey head. The pattern is just obviously where the leopard comes to play. It's kind of wacky, wacky pattern. It's a great alien head, that one. Nice and dark, so I'm really pleased how she turned out. They were, until I started videoing, sitting very still in their little tub. Okay, so there's the really pleased. The banana leopard. Okay guys, I've got another clutch I'm gonna do a video on, there. Just not out of the egg yet, but they're kind of heads are poking out the eggs, as it were. So they won't be long before they're out the egg. So I'm going to do a video on them when they're out the egg, and I will do a follow up video once they've shed. Okay, guys, hope you're doing well, and I'll catch up with you later. See ya. Oh, just as a reminder, sorry, you can follow me on, we can subscribe to this channel, YouTube channel, or you can follow me on Facebook at Royal Blue Exotics. Okay, guys, I'm out.